President Rodrigo Duterte's special envoy to China, columnist Ramon Tulfo, admits he and other government officials were inoculated last year with a Chinese-made COVID-19 vaccine that has yet to be authorized here in the Philippines. We have this report.
While the Philippines continues its long wait for the arrival of COVID-19 vaccines, journalist Mon Tulfo admits getting vaccinated with Sinopharm's COVID-19 vaccine last year. This, even if Manila's Food and Drug Administration has yet to issue an emergency use authorization or EUA to the Chinese drug maker's vaccine. In his Manila Times column over the weekend, Tulfo wrote that he, along with some government officials which he did not name, were secretly vaccinated against COVID-19 using Sinopharm's vaccine. He added, some members of the Presidential Security Group, or PSG, were also inoculated with the same vaccine. Tulfo also wrote he wanted to be vaccinated with Sinopharm because he was applying to be one of the distributors of the Chinese firm's vaccine in the Philippines. In his column, Tulfo claimed President Duterte also wanted to get inoculated last year, but supposedly got dissuaded by his close aides. Tulfo also claimed the president was already asking for samples of Sinopharm's COVID-19 vaccine for him and his family, but did not push through due to vaccine czar Carlito Galvez Jr. The admission of Tulfo, who's neither a healthcare worker nor a uniformed personnel, drew quick condemnation for alleged flouting government's own COVID-19 vaccination plan. On Facebook, veteran journalist Inday Espina Varona hit Tulfo's admission and pointing at his intent in becoming a Chinese vaccine distributor while serving as Manila's special envoy to Beijing. She also slammed President Duterte's supposed request for Sinopharm vaccine samples. Online, some netizens hit the Duterte administration, accusing them of having misplaced priorities in its pandemic response. Earlier, critics and netizens slammed the unauthorized vaccination of PSG members last year. PSG Chief Brigadier General Jesus Durante said PSG members got vaccinated for COVID-19 as early as September without the knowledge of Mr. Duterte. Defense Secretary Delphine Lorenzana said the vaccine received by the PSG was actually smuggled.
It's smuggled because they're not authorized. Only the government can authorize that through the FDA. So I don't know how it will be resolved.
Last month, as calls mounted for lawmakers to probe the incident, Duterte ordered PSG officers to withhold information about the smuggled vaccines.
Columnist Ramon Tulfo admits he was aware that the COVID-19 vaccine he received was smuggled. In an interview with One News, he said one of his friends smuggled the drug or the vaccine into the country and that he did not feel guilty about getting two doses of the unauthorized vaccine. He added he did not find any conflict of interest in his bid to get a Sinopharm vaccine distributorship in the Philippines while he's the country's special envoy to China. He said he was not a government official and that his title was merely honorific. Tulfo said he's dealing with Apollo, the Philippine-based firm that got a contract with Sinopharm's Singaporean unit. Tulfo is beyond the disciplinary authority of the Civil Service Commission. But the agency's commissioner, Eileen Lizada, says it's incumbent upon him to conduct himself in a manner worthy of a public servant. He adds, or she adds, civil servants are not above the law.